You've been living in Chengdu for how many years?
23 years.
Do you speak Chuanpu?
Chuanpu, Sichuan, Chengdu.
Come on!
Actually, my Mandarin with Sichuan accent, it isn't as good as my Chengdu accent.
You go ahead and tell us something. Tell us something in your language.
你想我说啥子呢?
你想说啥子就说啥子吧。 Okay, let's do this. You tell us, you teach us one phrase with that accent.
巴士。巴士? 巴士 means very good.
This is really weird. You know, this is a foreign guy teaching us Sichuan dialect. 巴士. You go ahead, you want to try?
巴士。